Hello you, welcome to my channel Enchantress from Moon. Today I'll be showing a healing and protection ritual for one of my clients I performed. As you all know, I sage and cleanse my space and tools before every ritual I perform. I use the blue candle for healing. You can use white or any candle you find corresponding with healing and protection. I call on to my gods and goddesses, guardian angels, ancestors and all the elementary forces to join me while I ring my bell. I use lavender incense stick for this ritual. It is easily available in the market. So this client of mine was suffering from a body ache, serious headache, weird certain experiences like sleeping on the floor. All of a sudden body part starts to pain without any cause. So they asked me to cleanse and heal if any unwanted external forces have caused this to them. We will be needing a base here. I used a ceramic plate. We'll make a protection circle with pink Himalayan salt. Pink salt removes curse, absorbs psychic energy. It is used to transfer or transmute a wish or spell to the higher powers. Okay, so I also have an announcement to make. My online shop is now ready to accept orders. I will share the link in the description below. I will be providing tarot reading, classes regarding ritualistic magic. I also have herbs, crystal candles to offer you for occult practices. Please do visit my website. And your love and support will be appreciated and needed very much. Okay, so nextly I'll be writing my intention and client's name on the candle with something sharp. Lavender is known as the queen of healing, psychic protection, peace and success. So I will be anointing the candle with lavender essential oil and I will be dressing it with dried lavender flowers. I am keeping lavender as the primary ingredient here because it is mainly focusing on healing. Also, please put in the comments if you want to know where I get the items from. I would love to hear and answer a few of your queries. While working, I will only be focusing on my client's situation getting better and better from now onwards, asking the higher forces to send a bright healing light through my client's whole body, cleansing it up from any negative influences. We'll be adding few drops of geranium essential oil for oil burning, long used for health protection in general. Crystals I used here are amethyst for master healing, lapis lazuli for clear vision, and rose quartz for self-love and protection. Light the candle, visualizing the person, and direct all your energy towards that one intention. Focus and visualize that person laughing with joy and happiness. Jasmine is an amazing aphrodisiac for relaxation, aura cleansing, confidence, spiritual guidance. I then added one bay leaf as it is sacred to Apollo, the healing Greek god. Also reverses bad luck. Then I added a rosemary to boost the protection and purification. Next is, I do not use usually this herb, Angelica root, because it's very costly, but considering the client's emergency, Angelica root to banish negativity and negative spirit influencing my client's life while attracting all the angelic blessings and good fortune to his life. As an energy worker, I direct my energy through my selenite wand. Selenite is known as the crystal of moon, thus making it a potent crystal for pain relief. Next, I drew this sigil for healing in a piece of paper. If you guys want to know more about sigils, I can make a video on it. My next important ingredient is sun water. Visualizing the light of sun banishing all darkness. And I can also share the recipe of this with you in another video, maybe with the sigil one. Next, I added some black pepper for the fiery wall of protection. I will be sprinkling the water 3 times in the ritual plate and keep it right there for some light and guidance. Sun water works magically for healing. chant 3 set of Mahamrityunjaya mantra. You can use the Rudraksh mala for the counting. 3 set equals to 324 times of chanting. I generally burn the sigil paper after I complete my meditation, visualizing the smoke carrying my message to the universe. I let my candle burn down completely and try to still give the energy to the spell. I will not be able to share the magic chant for this spell because it is a client's work, hence it won't work if I do. The last step would be to close this ritual by pouring the sun water, which I kept nearby the ritual plate, and thus casting the spell done. Blessed be. One last thing I would like to share, that you need to bless each and every ingredient before using it in the ritual so that it can work to its highest potential. So this was the ritual which would I shared with you guys for healing and protection. Hope you liked it. Please do like, subscribe to my channel and comment below. Thank you.